Yo. It's only fair to warn, I was born with a set of horns and metaphors attached to my damn umbilical cord. Warlord of rap, little bastard with a 2x4 board and smash into your Honda Accord with a 4-door Ford. But a mortar drop on an acapella, the chopper fella, the mozzarella, worse than a helicopter propeller. Got you locked in a cellar with your skeleton showing, developing anorexia. When I'm standing next to you, eating a full-course meal, watching you starve to death with an IV in your vein, feeding you liquid Arbicet, pumping you full of drugs. Pull the plugs from the gunshot victims full of bullet slugs. So we're picked up in an ambulance and driven to receive it with the gas ripped out of their pants and given a less than 20% chance of living. Have a possible placement as a hospital patient. Storming the dead bodies in grandma's little basement. Dr. Kevorkian is a ride to perform an autopsy on you while you scream, I'm still alive. Driving a rusty scalpel in through the top of your scalp and pulling your Adam's apple out through your mouth. Better call the fire department, I've hired an arson to set fire to carpet and burn up your entire apartment. I'm a liar to start shit. Got your bitch wrapped around my dick so tight you need a crowbar to pry her apart with. Motherfucker. Slim Shady, bitch. Recognized. Met a retarded kid named Greg with a wooden leg. Snatched it off and beat him over the fucking head with a peg. Go to bed with a keg. Wake up with a 40. Mix it with Alka-Seltzer and Formula 44D. Fucking acid tab. I strapped the whole sheet to my forehead. Waited till it absorbed in and fell to the floor dead. No more said, case closed in a discussion. I'm blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. Leaving you in the aftermath of Holocaust and traumas. Across the bombers, we blowing up your house, killing your parents, and coming back to get your foster mamas. And I'm as good at keeping the promise as Nostradamus, cause I ain't making no more threats. I'm doing drive-bys in tinted Corvettes on Vietnam War vets. I'm more or less sick in the head, maybe more, cause I smoked crack today, yesterday, and the day before. Saboteur, walk the block with a Labrador. Strapped with more corral for war than El Salvador. Foul style galore, verbal cow manure. Coming together like an eyebrow on Al P. Shore. Motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker. What's the dilly, what's the dilly? Slim Shady, Royce the 5'9". Yeah, yeah. Chillin' in the spot with my man Cool Kid. Alright?
You know?
About to run some shit. All you faggot ass rappers can suck my
Make
dick.
God.
Yo. I'll leave your blueprints covered in shoe prints. Popping new prints, neighborhood nuisance. Murder your family for 2 cents. Making your food tense, brains too dense. Leave a mic too dense. Fresher than a whole mouthful of truth mints. Giving you rude hints, cause if you're whacking, I'll tell ya. I got the issue where they get you, and next month's source I'ma mail ya. You're a failure. Your style's staler than a bowl of hardened rice. Garden slice. I flunk kindergarten twice. But you ain't hard nice. You sure ain't serving no bids. Singing you did like singing a damn virgin with kids. Creeping like a phantom. Holding my jake like a player's anthem. Holding what? This microphone for ransom.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Bitches ask me why don't I talk nasty. Grabbing ass of every trashy whore to walk past. My crew's on drugs, looking like zombies. Smoking bomb trees, racing police and
dying
zombies.
Lock, cock, and explode. Way beyond biting a nigga. Get hungry and disconnect my jaw, swallow you whole. I'ma probably blow, go to hell hole in the mill. Street smart, undereducated. Overskilled, I'm tight to the vest. You wanna rip me off and try. I fight to the death. You wanna piss me off and die. Curse niggas to try. I'm the first nigga to bust. You the second nigga to pull and first nigga to die. How dare you think that you clean like the rest of my team. You a bitch, you like a chip off a baguette in my ring. Stick to my word, so I don't threaten niggas no more. If I make you a promise, then it's safe to say that it's honest. My guns is tired from being fired while yours sit on the shelf. I'm like a song concept in itself.